my body can't trap my mind. Easily explain why we adapt to crime. I'd rather die enormous than live dormant. That's how we on it.
But that line, I'd rather die enormous than live dormant. That's how we on it. Living the American dream with a vengeance. I'm going to get it. I don't give a f***. I'm going to get it.
And you got to understand the reason, right? Why does that guy think like that? Right? How do you arrive at that point? You got to also look at that. You have to look at that. You got to look at the environments and places we live in and how things are set up and how things are structured and how we're always the last on the totem pole, even from our schooling to our roads to, you know, everything that all the obstacles that's placed in front of us, even our living conditions. You live in a project. Someone lives here, 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 and here. You know, you have to deal with all these different type of personalities. You're in the box. Someone's above you, below you, to the right of you, and to the left of you. And every day you have to manage that circle. And that's just one, that's just two floors. These buildings have 26 floors and there's a ton of them, right? These low income houses and everything is messed up there. So living, that's like living dormant. If this is what I have to live for, then I'm gonna take the chance to get more. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter what happens to me. The street schoolers to spend our money foolish. Bomb with jewelers and watch for intruders. I stepped it up a